guys. What's going on? It's me, Bad Content Dude. What? Well, it's time for some Instagram videos. All right. I heard y'all guys have been waiting for me to do an extra helping of Instagram videos. Let's get started on that right now. Awesome. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Well. Next video. Alright. She was chanting very Tracy. Alright. Now let's see some bad content, dude, from our fellow officers, shall we? Next video. Wow, he sure know how to ride that skateboard. All right, next, we're gonna watch some interesting bad content. I would like to see your judgment if it's good or bad content. You decide. Wow, those windows are extra clean. Amazing. I wonder what he used. All right, guys. This next video is a silent one. All right. Let's not listen, but just watch. Very interesting. Well. All right. This next video should be very cool. But what is it? I want to stay positive. I come around the turn. I come. Thank you. Next video. Video is about what? An apple? Why does he want an apple? We gotta find out. Alright, guys, we're gonna watch now 15 buildings get destroyed at the same time. Interesting, right? Next video. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game. Okay, this next video is about a person and an obstacle got in her way. What do you think she's going to do? We gotta watch this and find out. All right, this next video is about a criminal that just comes into the room and says, "Whoa, I did something." And you're like, "What?" We gotta watch that and find out.
Hey, wake up. I just murdered your entire family. But I live alone.
Huh? Then who are these people in your house?
There's people in my house?
Well, not anymore!
Dumb bitch! You could have died! You're welcome.
Alright. It's time to invest in some Tesla. Alright. But how do we get the vehicle? Maybe this next video will help us to determine that and find out.
Want the Tesla? Say it costs you $80,000. That's $1,300 a month. Or you can take that money, buy this duplex, rent out each side for $1,300, use the income from one side to pay your mortgage, and the income from the other side to pay for your Tesla.
Amazing! Next video. Alright guys, this next video is about a girl that's going to either tie your shoes or something. And then, whoops! Not sure what that meant, but that actually says that right there on the teleprompter. Whoops! You know, wait, I'm not supposed to say that, right? Oops. Well, well, well.
Hey, baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. I just wanna eat it. Jalebi, baby. Baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. No, I really need it. Jalebi. Oh, baby, let me see it.
Alright, this next video is a row of dancing. Let it begin. It's time for some drama comedy. Next video.
Damn, nice breast.
Did you touch him?
Really nice, man.
I have an oven. You wanna go cook them?
Do you have buttermilk though?
Yeah, damn, huge cake.
Yeah, you wanna grab it?
Dude, pretty big. But oh, I reckon there's a bigger one inside.
Yeah, let's go get the caramel.
This next video is about a girl that's saying something about relationships and then she does something. Let's find out what's going on.
Just a reminder that it's okay for relationships to end. Not ours, though. You think you have a way out of this?
Barely two words in. And you already look like you want me dead. You're getting all worked up over nothing. You've changed. You're getting weak.
Wow, I do need some life lessons. Next video.
Hey, darling. Remember, if you focus on the hurt, you'll continue to suffer. But if you focus on the lesson, you'll continue to grow.
Okay. The next round of videos has a warning disclaimer, so remember, the subject matter may not be suitable for all viewers. Viewer discretion is advised. But if you're epic, keep watching. If you're epic, keep watching. I'm just saying.
Going on this fucking door, you motherfucker! Open up!
Bite me, bitch! Oh, yeah!
Put the phone to your forehead.
Do it. Uh-oh. Put the phone to my forehead.
Have a good day.
Thank you. Okay, guys. Do you ever feel like chasing after the wealth and at the very end of the tunnel is... Well, you gotta see this video. It's life-changing, I tell you. Uh-oh. This next video talks about koalas. What? Akimi-wichi-wachi?
Hey. Why aren't koalas considered bears?
Because they're marsupials.
Because they're marsupials.
No, it's
because they don't have the right qualifications.
Commercial break! Okay, this next video is about a guy that's actually talking on the phone, but nobody realizes he's talking on the phone. What? Is that a quick date we see? We're about to find out.
Hi, excuse me. You're really beautiful. Can I take you out tonight?
Thank you. Sure. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm actually on the phone. Oh, I'm not talking to you.
He needs some milk.
You're so hot. I just want to kiss you right now. Oh, what are you doing? I'm on the phone. I actually have a girlfriend.
Sorry.
This next video is about dancing. All right. This next video is about relationship. Do you trust your partner? Do you think he has bad content? You need to watch this video and find out.
What?
Alright, this next video is about likes. Interesting. I'm confused, let's watch. Alright. This next video is a little funny. A person at a restaurant. Is there some bad content there? We're about to find out.
I would like to have your most expensive champagne in only one glass. Alright, and for your father? This is not my father. I heard you call him dad. What would the gentleman have? For him, just a bill, right?
This next video is about darkness. You gotta watch that. Just watch it. Alright, this next video, something a little interesting. You have to watch it, it's very awesome. More dancing. This next video is about waking up. Waking up to what? Gamer? Alright, this next video is about math problems. I know y'all guys are stuck with math problems. Well, we have a solution. We're gonna make it so easy for you that you'll be able to do it so cool and more efficient. Instead of thinking real hard, you shouldn't really do that. Did I saw a mermaid? We're gonna cut to a commercial break.
Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
Uh-oh, Squid Games is at it again. Next video. Alright, this next video is about a person just wondrously just pumping a tank gallon of gas into his car, and then bad content is coming, but whoa. Bad content comes in all forms. It can actually be reversed. What? And this guy used his street smarts in order to subdue the attackers. What did he do? We gotta watch and find out. There's some lessons to be learned.
Like I was sitting in space. Nigga, how you get back home? Take a look at this case. Set up pairs on. I put it on her face. Niggas ain't fuck with me. 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 20 bad bitches going out with the gang and fucking free. You call her phone, I call.
Alright guys, thanks again so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. We gotta do a Kodak photo moment. We just gotta do it, you know, that way we can caress this moment as episode 8 of Instagram videos watching. Awesome! You made it too far. Alright, thanks again guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Go bye-bye, yeah! It's time for my close-up.
I'm feeling high when I'm low.
There's a million different ways that this whole day could go, so I'm just popping in to say I hope you have a good day.